In the heart of Belgrade, Serbia, two secret agents from opposing countries have joined forces to recover a stolen briefcase containing a rare bottle of rakia, thought to give powers of eternal life. In the wrong hands, it could be used to destroy society as we know it. Their mission: infiltrate the underground world and retrieve the precious item before it falls into the wrong hands. Will they succeed?
Hell yeah!
Bam bam, on s'asplage, j'ai sur mon lit à bouffer sa langue en buvant trop mon whisky. Quant à moi, peu dormi, vie débris, mais j'ai dû dormir dans la gouttière où j'ai eu un flash.
That's it?
Oh, look at that. That's all I get for 5,000.
Ivana.
More money for Ivana. It's a fist. It's a fist.
S'envoyer du paillasson, limé, ruiné, vidé, comblé. You are the king of the divan, qu'elle me dit en passant. I am the king of the divan. Ça plane pour moi. Ça plane pour moi. Ça plane pour moi.
You've been on my mind, and I wish you were here beside me tonight, lying in this bed, 'cause I'm just not the same.
With gledaš mi kao lutkica iz Trsta. Opegla na noću, opegla na danju, cipelice, bluzice, kompletići, šeširi, baš je lupo biti zaljubljenu damu. Pomalo si kao dunja sa ormara, mirišeš bez veze i noću i danju, viklančići, češljići, pomadice, parfemi, baš je lupo biti zaljubljenu damu, baš je lupo biti.
You got him in?
What? Vitamins?
Yeah.
Play along. Huh? Play along.
I can't hear. What the hell?
What?
Play along. Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
Xavier and Ivana, I don't know how to explain how two people can come together and make a more perfect couple, but to see y'all tonight was the legitimate reason for two people to be together.
I'm jealous because I'm very happy for them. And the fact that he found his best friend and his wife, and I can see it every day. Every day when we talk to him, when Caleb and I have been here for these 10 days, they speak as one, and I wish I could have the same. I'm so happy for that.
And you two compliment each other so well. I'm just so happy for you, dude, because you're literally one of the best people I know. So
beautiful wedding, fucking full of love. The whole family loves you guys. Everybody's here that loves you guys. Y'all throw a hell of a fucking party, and I can't wait for the 1-year anniversary or the 2-year anniversary or maybe the 5-year anniversary. Because we've got to throw another fucking party and get the family together again.
I love you. You make me fall in love with life and love again. You're the perfect couple. Don't break my heart. Be good. I think you guys are literally twin flames, as people say. And I can't wait to see the greatness that comes out of you two being together. Because I know it will be great. I love you so much.